Watching a developing story now. Reward is being offered to find the person who killed an assistant manager at a Milwaukee Family Dollar store. Bill Melendez Jr. was shot during a robbery last week. WISN 12 News' Nick Bohr is live at the store at 43rd in Oklahoma. And Nick, so far police appear to be stumped.
And Toya, this is part of the problem. The best view of the suspect is from a camera up above the suspect. Here he is on that view right now from inside the Family Dollar store here. And the people who love this man are hoping that someone will have their memory jogged.
The surveillance video shows the killer first robbing cash from the store, then shooting the assistant manager and running out. We shared this story last week of the victim, Bill Melendez. His best friend of two decades is frustrated the killer is still on the loose.
Please come forward. He was a wonderful guy. He didn't have to be murdered. To me, if you were going to take the money, you could have just taken the money, you know, without taking his life.
Now Mark Gates and Melinda's wife, Christina, are hoping Family Dollar's offer of $10,000 to catch the killer will prompt someone to talk to police.
But I feel so sorry for my son.
Christina says their 13-year-old son is having the hardest time, brokenhearted. He's talked of wanting to kill the gunman himself. Christina's told him that would only take him away from her, too.
Why he killed my dad? Said, Papi, that happened. Then nothing can do, nothing. Just control yourself. Be strong.
And Melendez had only been working here for a few months at the Family Dollar. He'll be laid to rest tomorrow. Anyone with information is asked to call Milwaukee Police 935-7360. Live at Forest Home in Oklahoma in Milwaukee, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Nick. And here's another look at the surveillance video of the suspect. It shows the suspect in the store armed with a silver handgun. Again, it happened August 6th. At around 3:30 in the afternoon at the Family Dollar store on 43rd in Oklahoma. If you have any information on the suspect or this shooting, please call Milwaukee Police.